Quinn? Where are you?
Get Mayar's out of Dodge. Burke's had enough, and he's gunning for you. And I don't intend on being caught in the bloody crossfire. But listen, about the gas. I know it wasn't easy, but you did what had to be done. Head to me shop. I left you a thing or two so you can give him hell. I'd like to say we'd meet again over a pint sometime, but... well, Godspeed, mate.
Stay along! Get a line of sight!
Explain to me how your killing my man is more justified than the deaths you attribute to me. You're nothing but a hypocrite.
Hostile on the run.
treat as a Karen? HQ thought Cotton would be a good little soldier, but they never are they? Well, you made it. I'm torn between admiration and pity. You've condemned me for my actions, Jensen, but look at the lengths you've gone to find one woman. Wasted potential. Although from what I've heard, I suspect you'll still be of use to me dead. Served you well in the past, but ultimately, it's a fake thing. Righteous, judge, jury, and executioner, agents, small.
like your struggles are almost over, Bratan. Is Bark dead?
I'm standing. He's not.
Good. With Bark out of the picture, it's a power vacuum I can take advantage of. Return to Loading Bay 2. The doors between here and the docking platform will be open for you.
Last time I passed through there, Burke's men were still waiting for me.
Not anymore. Bark has just ordered them away.
Great. Except I came here looking for Megan Reed, Bratan. I can't leave without knowing.
There is a boat heading towards our location as we speak. If you hurry, it can be on it.
Bratan.
Quinn?
I'm afraid our good friend Quinn met with an unfortunate incident during all the commotion and is no longer with us.
Your voice. It was you this whole time. Who are you?
For the moment, I'm between identities. I apologize for the duplicity, but it was a necessary precaution. You had to be kept in the dark.
And Keitner? Did she know?
Commander Keitner's perception was much like yours. Shrouded. She saw what she needed to see, and was told what she needed to hear in order for me to complete the mission.
So we were both pawns, except she's dead and I'm not. So where does that leave me in your grand design?
We're all pawns in someone else's grand design, Mr. Jensen. But that doesn't make Natanya's death any less tragic. Your actions ensured her sacrifice was not made in vain, however. Dr. Kavanagh made it out safely, and is on her way to the rendezvous site. He will expose the truth in due time.
Keitner wasn't the only one who died back there. Those prisoners
will be added to a long list of Bell Tower's atrocities. We will not let them be forgotten. We mustn't stay here much longer, Mr. Jensen, if we hope to get you away from this base.
All right. Where's Megan?
I don't know for certain. But what I do know is that earlier today, Burke issued orders to have a large group of detainees transferred off this base. Supposedly, they will be assisting at another black site facility.
Kavanagh said this was just the factory floor. You're sure Megan is at this other facility?
Nothing is ever certain in life, Mr. Jensen. But it is the best chance you have. Unfortunately, the cargo ship carrying the prisoners has already set sail. But I took the liberty to send out an urgent dispatch in Burke's name, ordering the ship's captain to hold position until one more detainee could be flown on board. In stasis. A helicopter is en route to pick you up.
Wait a second. You want me to get inside another stasis pod? Last time I got in one of those things, it didn't go so well.
I know it's far from ideal, but frankly, your options are quite limited. Although, I suppose you could try swimming there.
Better be the right fucking boat this time, because I don't feel like coming back here anytime soon.
Don't worry, Ned. It'll be grand. Besides, I thought you Americans liked riding off into the sunset.
And yet you sound disappointed. You think we should have handled this differently?
I think we had a valuable asset in our hands, and we're letting him slip away. He could have been very useful in the coming storm.
A hand does not need to be clutched tightly to maintain its hold on someone. Jensen carries too much baggage right now. His obsession with Reed only serves
to distract him. We could have told him the
truth. He must discover it by himself. And when he does, if you have followed my instructions precisely, we will know how to find him.
Assuming he lives that long.
Pritchard, any chance you're still there?
Jensen, my God! You've been offline for days. Where the hell are you?
I was hoping you'd tell me.
I'm pinging you now. You're in Singapore. Something's wrong, Jensen. I pinged you, and a second later, I lost your GPL signal. It's like you disappeared into a black hole.
Gotta be a jammer.
Well, obviously. If you can find the transmitter and take it offline, I'll be able to track you. And keep you on a tighter leash.
I've got more important things to do than help you keep tabs on me. If Megan and her team are here, there's no time to waste.